She's on the research.
What's up, JoJo?
Hey, JoJo. You got video? You got sound on that?
Yeah.
Don't be recording me.
Too late.
Too late.
I was listening to you and Marty earlier.
What's that?
I was listening to you and Marty earlier.
Hey. Hey, this is our field, man. You can't cross the field like that. There's a game underway.
No, it's okay.
You can't learn from the scary man, man. Who you can learn from?
The man.
The man.
You know what I was thinking the other day?
Right.
The man.
You are the man there?
No, the man. Remember the man?
Oh, I know the man.
The man.
The man still exists. The man's around.
The man that is responsible for all the evil in the world.
Well, it wasn't just the man. It was the man kind of collectively.
Yeah, collectively.
Yeah.
But then that collective body, that collective man, Jacob's a part of us. So Jacob's the man.
I wonder if he is, because I talk to him and I see him, and I'm thinking he might be working for the man.
He's a part of the establishment, but the man is the collective.
You know, but sometimes, like my mom said, sometimes you have to work within the system to change the system. You can't always be an outsider, you won't have a voice. So you telling me that his true nature is being the man, or his true nature is how we see him?
I don't know. He's just the man. He's taking the paycheck from the man. He's doing the man's duties.
I went to lunch with him last Friday. Not yesterday, but the week before.
He's the man.
Huh?
He's the man.
He's the man. Screwed up, JoJo.
What's up?
Because of my cheap camera. I had a great shot. I had a great shot of Alex coming down the field, and I couldn't get my camera up in time because it's freaking slow digital camera. It's just by the time the camera was on, the defender kicked the ball away.
Oh, really?
And it's like, it was a great shot because, you know, it was her surrounded by like four of their players.
Sure.
And it was, you know, coming towards me, so I had a really clean shot of her.
Joe. So. Marty.
What?
Marty's calling you. Here.
Over there. Come here. Come here. I just got back from checking on him. She doesn't know that, right?
She doesn't, that's torture.
What?
That's torture.
Come here, Marty. Come here. She's right behind you. Jeez. She's worried about me keeping an eye in, and she doesn't know where Zoe is. Oh, boy.
Joe?
Sorry.
Compared to Aries Lee's team?
Yeah.
These are big kids. These are big kids.
I went and just checked on him. That's funny you should ask because I couldn't see him. Well, I couldn't see him either. And it was crazy. So I thought I saw him at the base and he and I were just sitting there talking. Just playing and working. Sharing things. Sorry. Yeah, he's playing the base. I saw the bottles in there. Like, hey, Ron, go, 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 go,
sponsor it. Come on, take him.
I didn't ask him. That's a good thing. You see, he hadn't actually asked him. Give him your watch turn, you'll go, you'll get checked.
Bro, help her out!
That was nice and ready. The girls are really being timid. Now, if they or her, they crowd like this. So, I hold on to her if you want to go, she'll put you in your bathroom. Okay?
Come on, Alex.
Shoot it, Lane! Shoot it! Shoot it! Shoot it! Shoot it!
Come on, girls!
Alex, take the shot!
Take the shot!
Alex! 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 Take the shot! Take a shot!
Come on! Come on, Dragonflies! Get that ball!
Cover the girls! Cover the white!
You have to be somewhere. It's a good idea, Marty, though.
Ooh.
What are you doing? And they're a first year under 10, right?
Araceli?
No, this team. Araceli is a second year under eight, right?
Under eight, yeah.
How's their team doing? It's the same team she was on last year.
Yeah.
Right? So are they
2-0?
Are they gel? Okay, that's good.
Yeah, they're gelled. Yeah.
Did you say they're in H or what group are they in?
B.
B, B, that's right. You said the other team belonged like down in G or H.
Eight. The team we played last week. The team we played today, that was the same thing, but they're sucker punching me.
What do you mean?
They played, came in real small.
Yeah.
Played real soft the first half.
So your team got kind of soft?
Shoot it! Shoot it! Shoot it!
Come on, hustle, Dragonflies!
Good footwork, girls. Alex, good footwork. Way to be there. Dominique, Nika.
Right throw right here, right throw.
Red throw.
Oh, it's a red throw, red throw.
Come on, Dragonflies!
Get him!
He's long, but we'll take it, right?
Come here, Zoe.
Come on, Ellen.
Spread out, Red. Spread out, Red.
Come on, Dragonflies. What do you say?
Bam.
Come on, Dragonflies.
Spread out, spread out.
Help her out, girls. Spread out. Spread out.
Put it down, Rosie.
Well, that ball's going to bounce off the net in their face. But that'd be a good thing, because we need to score. It's this damn digital lens. It's like, it takes so long to open and close.
Yeah. Wow, look at that toss.
Hey, Joe.
Yeah.
If I wanted to buy a used camera, because I want to get a new SLR, they're like $700-$800 is what I want. So I'm thinking if I buy.
Just for the body, just for the body.
But if I buy somebody's like. Kit that they bought a couple years ago, I could probably get it for half price. So would you say Craigslist?
Craigslist.
Any place
you go here to Digital, 65th, Elvis Avenue,
I know that camera shop. Oh, like, do you think they sell used cameras?
I would check with these. He's a neighborhood guy. He's really nice. His name's Tom. He goes to Sacred Heart, and he knows a lot about it. He's very helpful.
Maybe I can trade this in and get $100 for it. This was freaking like close to $1,000 when it was new, and I hate it. It's crazy.
It is crazy.
You know, it's like my father-in-law.
The thing is,
it was
right
a
now,
Christmas present, and when he bought it,
mm-hmm.
He bought it because it was like rated by Consumer Reports as the best
yeah,
of its price
sure,
point,
sure.
Or you know, of its like it, but yeah. But it's just
the best in this class.
Marty didn't like it because it's too slow, which it is, and too heavy.
Yeah.
And I'm like, and I don't like it because it's not a true SLR, so it doesn't have the detachable lenses. It doesn't have
yeah.
you know, all the features that you really
sure.
want out of a good camera. You know, my 20-year-old Minolta full kit, I really
yeah.
like, but you know, unfortunately, 35mm has gone the way of the dinosaur.
Can you snap it anyway?
What?
Snap it anyway.
Yeah, and where am I going to get it developed?
We'll buy that later.
Does Walmart do it? What?
Do that later. I mean, just like a treasure box.
Oh, God, forget that, because the film will decay.
The time capsule.
Yeah, yeah. The poor time capsule. Maybe better off having a
in the meantime,
acrylic paint.
In the meantime. In the meantime, until you get that digital SLR.
I don't know. I am spoiled of digital now that I can snap 40 pictures and see what I've got versus having to develop and say, oh, geez,
yeah.
I, you know, bad shots.
Yeah.
When I was
gotta
doing
get
my,
shot. Ooh.
Watch. Doing my own black and white.
Craigslist. I've checked Craigslist. I was looking in the market for a used camera, and I checked Craigslist.
Did you?
Not just here, but in San Francisco, because there's a lot more photographers in San Francisco, and a lot more
people trading up. Because that's
or
what I was
who bought over their head and then you know just sat in the bag forever.
That'd be fine.
That's right. That's right.
Either of those stories work for me.
There's a new 35mm digital SLR that's 35mm wide lens.
You're saying the recording area is 35mm.
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah.
Sure.
And that's really brought prices of the old cameras down, the used ones down, because everyone wants to go with the full I don't know what it's called, full body or
sure that and that seems reasonable.
So
I mean my Minolta, the reason I got that is because the kid I bought it from was going to school for photography, you know, mm-hmm. journalism,
yeah,
and he was trading up,
yeah,
and so it was a complete kid and nicely maintained,
yeah,
and I love the pictures, but like I said, it's probably 25 years, maybe older now.
Yeah.
But you know, you get like the Nikon I was looking at. The Nikon SLR body that I was looking at, it can handle like six generation of lenses.
Yeah.
From fully manual lenses to
yeah.
lenses that have the motors in them to lenses that have all
but
sorts
really,
of...
Really, that's if you have... It doesn't really matter unless you have a whole body of lenses already.
Right, exactly. And a friend
yeah,
of
go
mine
buy backwards.
Was telling me to
Watch this. She can go right. She's got that move, Alex. She needs to work her left.
Thank you.
Look left, I think. Look left. You got it. Come on, come on, come on. Thanks, guys.
Good job, you guys.
Come on, guys.
Oh, wow. He's out then.
He's out. It's about to end. To the video. Good job, girls. Good job.
Good job.
Good job.
Good job, guys.
Good game, girls. Good game. All right.
You're great, though. How do you feel? We're worried about you.
Keep an eye on it later.
I want to tell you how.